Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu narrated concerning, as we have sent down the scripture on those who are divided, Jews and Christians. They believed in part of it and disbelieved in the other. And they are the Jews and the Christians. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4706.